Thomas Alva Edison.
His inventing career spanned some 70 years.
He produced almost 1,100 patented inventions.
Became a testament to our possibility.
This is the 35th Annual Thomas Alva Edison Patent Awards, presented by the Research and Development Council of New Jersey.
My name is Thomas Grünewald. I'm project manager at Siemens Corporate Technology.
My name is George Lowe. I'm a senior principal engineer at Siemens Corporate Technology in Princeton, New Jersey.
My name is Georg Münzel. I'm heading the research group for automation engineering software at Siemens Corporate Technology.
The patent is about integrated demand response, which is a new way of looking at demand response, where energy consumers, distributed generation, and energy storage is considered and integrated holistically. Demand response is incentivizing customer electricity usage and customer by shedding or shifting electricity load when the grid is getting overloaded.
During very hot days or very cold days, there's a tendency due to high demand for the grid to become destabilized, and then you can have brownout and blackouts. So to avoid that, basically, with demand response, it is basically to encourage or incentivize the consumer to shift the load away or shed load during this period of time.
Now, to integrate all these different things from different buildings, production, and different areas of energy generation or storage, this is what the patent is about.
So we do a lot of research about demand response. We have groups who do research in building management and also factory engineering. So doing that for a while, especially in factory, we look into how to get factories more energy efficient and how to handle the different factory loads. We figured out that combining office buildings and factories production lines with energy generation could have a greater potential to optimize demand response and bring it to the next level.
To receive an award outside of Siemens is something very special, because it actually makes us realize that doing something good is also doing something great for the society, and that from the outside world that also recognize our contribution. So it means a lot to us.